October 2019. The world record has been broken today. Soda and Kiko broke the record for rock, paper, scissors rematches. They were fighting over some caviar when they tied a whopping 203 times. This just did. They plan to argue again and hope to set an even better record. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. I'm sure this news will have made someone cry. I don't want to be on TV. I wasn't doing anything bad. Thanks for watching. For your B News for October 20th, this is Luca Fernando, signing off.